Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add apps to a folder on the home screen on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Thankfully, the method is nice and simple. First, make sure you are on the home screen and find the apps you want to add into a folder. Add them to the home screen if they are not yet there. All you need to do to create a folder is choose one app and tap and hold it. Now simply drag it over the top of another app you want in the folder and then let go. It should then create the folder, and you can follow the method to add more apps to it by dragging them into the folder. You can tap on the folder to enter it and change things like the app order or the folder name. And so that is how to add apps to a folder on the home screen on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.